the egg. They tried for the supernova, but it's more of a superno. He's down, three out, they'll fight back on the Underlord. They've lost one on TNC, but on the side, Armel controls up Paparazzi, cuts down the DK.
Raven's gonna live for now.
The shrine isn't enough. The spooky, scary, fishy old ghost, it's not enough to kill him. Raven will survive. The Underlord buyback is enough to take Ori back to base.
The split-second decision there by Timps. He blinks in and he actually activates the shrine, because I don't know if, I think Raven might have actually gotten caught up to it.
He needed Timps to do that.
As these blinks will be able to achieve this, if they can keep this going, TNC can start to get the momentum back in their favor.
He's getting stalked here by Paparazzi. Paparazzi actually was trying to go for a courier.
He'll settle for a few hits onto Raven instead. In fact, Raven, he has got the Sunder onto the Illusion, and that will buy him enough time.
He's always has this opportunity for himself to do that. It's really good individual play. Raven is a very comfortable Terror Blade player.
That's very smart, D, because normally, you know, in a lot of
the tempo, and they never let go of the momentum they developed even in the first 2 minutes of the first game. Yeah. So this wasn't a case of, like, one team just losing. Mineski just shit on them. And they just, like, after taking a lot of laxatives, like, they never slowed down. They just kept piling it on.
All right, so Explosive Diarrhea is the name of that game. I cannot wait for more games to come, as well as to put a cork in it.
So yesterday at the end of the series, PVD said, proudly proclaimed that NA Dota is the best Dota in the world. What are your thoughts about that?
For me, every region is the best Dota in the world, right? It depends on the patch. For me, I don't really care. China number one.
不可以这样吸引粉丝的，你知道吗？来，我们有请进。他就说，他个人觉得每一个区域的
Dota 应该都是顶尖 Dota 吧，这个就是看每一个选手。приобретает
себе чудесный артефакт Куроки. Пошли пеньки. Майн-контрол тоже заходит. Ой-ой-ой, проблемы, проблемы у Рамзес. Надо засейвить. Контроинициация пошла, тут же закрывается. Соло двоих, Рамзес дерется до конца. Трое стоит в ультимейте. Паша с ультом хорошо заходит. Есть хил. Очень хороший. Пашу здесь, скорее всего, сбреет. Да, Пашу сбривает. Он нанес максимум демеджа. Больше он просто-напросто не мог. Подцепление стоит. Тем временем Ноуан засыпает его со всех сторон. Станчик дает Ноуан. Очень сильно проседает Нунчик. Пытается ему как-то выхилить Нунчика. ТПша домой сейвит его со всех сил. Паша сделал бабек. Рамзес до конца. Паша после бабека по твоей минус один, минус два. Забрали Эгис. Потом момент надо убить до того, как появится Мирака, Куру там тем временем отбегает. Рамзес вгрызся в Матумбу. Тут же в сайленсе у нас Соло пытается догнать хоть кого-то. Закрывает его Миракл. Два удара по Матумбу. Паша с форстафа поймал, цепляет. Дальше у нас Миракл в очередной раз. Миракл тоже может здесь умереть. И они просто удаляют из карты всех ликвидов. Не дают им снести ничего.
Это великолепная драка была. Тут, конечно, очень круто сыграл.
A gigantic net worth lead over anybody else in this game. Solo's gonna poke his head out a little bit too far, get caught, but Ноуан immediately pounces on that initiation from Liquid. Now Liquid trying to get in with the Terrorize. The EKB and the Rage are already activated, so that does nothing.
Back.
But Tumble Man and Miracle, they're both gonna try and fight this one. They see an engagement outside the base. They think they can take it, but no. Ноуан and Ramzes, they're actually bringing down Miracle. Managed to take him out with the buyback coming out from Mind Control. This is a huge win for VP. They're gonna clean up
multiple kill for
heroes.
Ramzes.
Ultra
mind control,
kill for
you did not want to be
him
here.
Give him one more. Stop mind control. That's going to be a dieback. Give the kill to Ramzes too. This lad deserves it.
But they're walking away.
Walk away from him and give him the rampage.
They're fine with risking it. They want Ramzes to feel his way back into this game. Give him the rampage.
You need to come to me.
This is where we stay.
Are we going? Go. I'm in. Destroy them, my car! Get them all!
He's spawning again. Can you come here to me?
We're killing everyone, now we're coming.
Car has destroyed them! Only Viper left!
Car, save me! Please!
No, leave it for me! Not that you have a choice. Oh my god, there's a lot of words.
I trusted in the-